Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that find A and B if the matrix containing elements 2, B, A, 3 into the matrix containing elements 1, 1, 2, 1 is equal to the matrix containing elements 3, 5, 5, 7. The given matrix equation is the matrix containing elements 2, B, A, 3 into the matrix containing elements 1, 1, 2, 1 is equal to the matrix containing elements 3, 5, 5, 7. Consider the LHS. That is, matrix containing elements 2, B, A, 3 into the matrix containing elements 1, 1, 2, 1. By multiplying these two matrices, we obtain the matrix containing elements 2 into 1 plus A into 1. The second element will be 2 into 2 plus A into 1. The third element is B into 1 plus 3 into 1. And the fourth element is B into 2 plus 3 into 1. This will be equal to the matrix containing elements 2 plus A, B plus 3, 4 plus A and 2B plus 3. So now, by the given matrix equation, we have the matrix containing elements 2 plus A, B plus 3, 4 plus A and 2B plus 3 is equal to the matrix containing elements 3, 5, 5, 7. As we know, if two matrices are equal, their corresponding elements are also equal. Therefore, we get the equations 2 plus A equal to 3, 4 plus A equal to 5, B plus 3 equal to 5, and 2B plus 3 equal to 7. Now from the first equation, 2 plus A equal to 3, we have A equal to 3 minus 2, which is equal to 1. So we get the value of A equal to 1. Similarly, if we consider the third equation, that is B plus 3 equal to 5, this implies B is equal to 5 minus 3, which is equal to 2. That is, the value of B is equal to 2. Hence, we have obtained A equal to 1 and B equal to 2, which is our answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed the session.